Wrestling Center for NXT. Tommaso Ciampa one-on-one with Cameron Grimes. Both these superstars went to battle at NXT TakeOver War Games. And during the commercial break, Cameron Grimes has been taking it to Ciampa. And right now, NXT just grinding away. And there is Timothy Thatcher, who's looking on and getting a very close look at Ciampa.
Well, these two men know each other very well. Grimes has been targeting that neck of Ciampa that Thatcher did a great job of dismantling at War Games.
Oh, Ciampa around, shoulders down, near fall of the matchup. Grimes able to kick out and then right back. On to Ciampa is Cameron Grimes. Grimes, I'm sure, did not like being called a loudmouth earlier tonight by Tommaso Ciampa, who is on his path to cleaning up the NXT locker room here towards the end of 2020. And now, right now, it's Ciampa cleaning up Grimes inside the squared circle.
Yeah, Grimes started to look a little raggedy at this point. If you're in the ring with a man like Tommaso Ciampa, that is going to end very, very badly for you.
Take a look. One more time at the impact from that flying clothesline.
Right now, take a look at the impact of Ciampa. Running knee under the jaw. Grimes could be out. Ciampa into the cover. Able to kick out at 2.5. I give credit to both these superstars for such a hard-hitting battle. And speaking of hard-hitting, take a look at the left ear of Thatcher.
Wow, my word. He had 5 stitches in that ear from his matchup at Taker with Ciampa. Ciampa driving a flying knee into that ear. He's lucky he didn't get ripped clean off.
Battered and bruised is Thatcher, but really every superstar who competed this past Sunday at NXT TakeOver War Games feeling the effects. And now Ciampa trying to hook the arms, looking for the fairy tale ending. Grimes able to crawl away.
Very wise decision by Cameron Grimes.
Right under the jaw, almost into the throat, which again was the focal point of the offense this past Sunday by Thatcher. But now look at Ciampa dragging Grimes back into the ring. Grimes overpowering Ciampa, up and over for a moment, shifting weight. It's Grimes, shoulder down, and Ciampa able to kick out at 2.
Savvy reversal and pinfall attack. Beautiful knee to the jaw. This is turning into a slugfest before our eyes.
Both men meet in the middle. Grimes falls into the cover. Shoulders down to beat Ciampa. Ciampa kicks out at 2.
There we have the genius athleticism of Cameron Grimes once again. No idea how the physics of that move works.
You can hear the NXT universe here inside the Capitol Wrestling Center. Tommaso Ciampa, Cameron Grimes, one-on-one. Here's the black and gold brand, comes to you live on the USA Network. And it's Grimes from behind. Could be looking possibly for maybe a German suplex. And Ciampa, having it scouted, reaches out, grabs the top rope.
German suplex could have disastrous implications for a neck injury.
Oh, and up goes Ciampa. Ciampa slithering down, and face first goes Grimes. What a back elbow by Grimes. Oh, Wade, you said it earlier. What a hard-hitting affair.
Yeah, this is broken down into real smash-mouth wrestling at this point. Two men giving it all not long after epic performances at War Games. But
well, Thatcher seeing Grimes take that nasty fall. Well, Thatcher to his feet.
Who on earth is this?
What a knee from Ciampa.
He's got your opponent.
I believe that sort of looks like Tyler Rust. That opens the door for Grimes.
Ciampa distracted. Tyler Rust, I think you're right, making that attempt to get involved in the match. Could have cost Ciampa here.
Ciampa playing a little cat and mouse. Grimes willows bell. Much like Timothy Thatcher felt this past Sunday. Same results. Ciampa on top.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
With Thatcher looking on. Again, both these superstars, to Wade's point earlier, Ben, not taking their eyes off of one another. What a match.
And the mental chess game continues between these two.
in charge of the young boy over there, too.
I have nothing to do with him. Nothing to do with him.
Sure you do.
As you said, the human game of...
I got something to say to you! You think you can come out here? Hey! Cameron Grimes!
Oh, it's Thatcher! Just catching Grimes! I was gonna say...
Come on, get to the back!
You talk about a human game of chess, Grimes proves to be another pawn between Thatcher and Ciampa.